Hello everybody, my name is Victoria Lova and I am a former ballet dancer, an artist and a musician. I would like to welcome you to my channel and to my space of conscious living, where I will share with you my thoughts and my daily experiences that help me personally to stay focused and live a conscious life. In this video, I would like to talk about how to remove energy blocks. Whether we realize it or not, we all have them. Before I begin talking, I would like to immediately remind everybody that I will be just expressing my personal opinion, and you're absolutely free to either agree or disagree with me. I also would really appreciate if you support my channel by subscribing and liking my videos. So let's begin. I would like to share with you in this video one very important phrase. If you would really understand the meaning, the essence of this phrase, and if you would also incorporate it in your daily life, you would be able to perform miracles. And that phrase would be, if you are not aware of something, you are not able to control it. The phrase is very simple, but I would suggest to reflect on it for a while. People are usually unaware of the existence of the energy blocks in their lives. And I would like to give you some concrete examples. For example, if you have a conviction or a belief, if you would like, in your life, that, for example, you are not able to achieve success or to earn more money or to create a harmonious relationship. If you are constantly repeating phrases like, I always attract this type of man or woman in my life. Or you may be saying, I'll never be able to afford something because I come from a poor family. Or maybe, how can I be successful if I don't have proper education? If there is such a conviction in your life, it means only one thing, that you have an energy block in this area of your life. And if you are not aware that there is an energy block, you are not able to remove it, and you are not able to control your life or one or the other area in your life. You simply become trapped, and you might live your whole life believing that something is impossible for you for one reason or the other. In reality, it is not true, and simply by becoming aware of something, you are able to change it, you are able to control it. There is another type of energy block that I would like to discuss in this video, because I know for sure that a lot of people suffer from this block. It is called anxiety and fear. Anxiety and fear often paralyze people and prevent them from realizing their dreams, or simply just joyfully living their life while enjoying it. How to remove this dangerous energy block from your life? First of all, you have to understand that anxiety and fear are directly connected to the feeling of expectation. In order to overcome it, you have to first of all get out of the state of expectation. You have to learn how to observe yourself, and then you have to move towards your fears. Unfortunately, anxiety and fear are the strongest blockages of energy. and one's awareness would not be enough here. Blocking can be completely removed only by action. The essence of anxiety and fear lies mainly in the state of anticipation. The key to overcoming it is to get out of this state by any means necessary. The easiest step is to move towards your fears. It is always scary to lie in the trench before the attack. But when the attack began, it is not scary anymore. So if you would like to overcome your fears and anxieties, you simply have to face them. You simply have to step towards them instead of hiding from them. I know that it might not be as easy as it sounds because I've been there. And I hope that you have accumulated enough personal energy that will allow you to make your move. But if you find the strength inside of you, your life will be changed dramatically. You will be able to move to a completely different level of vibration. And you will be able to attract things and people into your life that seemed impossible to you. Please share your thoughts with me and others by leaving a comment. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to like my videos. In conclusion, as always, I would like to sincerely thank you. It's time to make your move.